Kamini, how you doing?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm doing excellent, actually. What are you doing with that funky harness?
I'm going for skydiving.
No way, with this guy here? Awesome, so is this your first jump?
Yeah.
How you feeling, nervous, excited?
Excited, very excited.
Very excited, not nervous a little?
No, because today is my birthday.
It's your birthday today?
Yeah.
Happy birthday. You picked an awesome thing to do. Was this a gift or did you just want to go skydiving for your birthday?
Gift from my husband.
Oh man.
Is he jumping?
No.
He's not jumping.
He's saying, man, taking care of my daughter.
Okay. All right. Well, here's our airplane. What do you say we get it and go skydiving, yeah?
Yeah. Woo.
So, we're about a mile in the sky. We've got two more miles to go. How do you feel?
Oh, I'm very excited and nervous now.
You still want to do this?
Of course.
There's no turning back, you know. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
See you outside, okay? How are you feeling? You okay? All right, Kamini, so we're back at the airport and you just did a crazy skydive. How are you feeling?
That's fun.
Pretty awesome, yeah. Would you recommend it to your husband here to go next time? Wink, wink, right?
Awesome. He's my dog, good
one. Oh, future skydiver?
Yeah, of course.
Of course. Woo! Hi. Yeah. Oh, shy. Okay, so the real question is, you're gonna come back and skydive again? What do you think? Now he has to come back, right? Now he's obligated. Awesome. Well, thank you very much for letting me go with you. I had a blast, and it looked like you had a blast too. Cool. Thank you.